Tuesday morning, the first bus of passengers from MCAS Miramar pulls up to San Diego Airport. Dozens of people step off and into a crowd of cameras, thrilled to be going home.
I am. I'm very happy.
Is this real? Is it like a dream? Or am I in? I mean, I just cannot believe everything.
The first bus leaving MCAS around 10:45. At least three more buses followed behind it over the next 4 hours, wave after wave as some 165 people freed after spending 14 days in quarantine.
You know, the government took good care of us. You know, they got us out. That's the important part.
Everybody had a three-room suite. The food was institutional food. It was okay. Little tin trays with the little covers. Every day you'd open it and you'd go, oh, broccoli again.
As you can see, Phil from Boston and his wife, Tina, it kept a good sense of humor through it all. He says the first week of the outbreak in Wuhan, China, was scary. Internet access limited, if allowed at all. Not knowing how bad the coronavirus was, he says his family was relieved when the plane came to get him 2 weeks ago. After landing at MCAS Miramar, he says the staff was incredibly friendly but careful.
They were really critical about us staying 6 feet away from each other and wearing the masks and not touching, no physical touching.
During the 2 weeks of quarantine, two people tested positive for coronavirus. They're currently being treated at UC San Diego Health. The group admits that news was a little alarming.
We're like so terrified. We're on the same plane, you know, everybody's worried about ourselves. But after CDC explained to us, like, we were like, okay, we trust scientists.
And the reaction from other passengers has been a little bit mixed. Some people excited to see the people in quarantine get a chance to go home. Others genuinely asking, does this mean they're going to be on a plane with me heading to where I'm planning to go? Again, the CDC says all these people are fine. The second wave of people leave on a second flight, about 65 people. That'll happen on Thursday. From San Diego International Airport, Jeff McAdam, Fox 5 News.
Jeff, thank you.